welcome. Welcome to Harvard Medical School.
For me, when I was applying to medical school, there wasn't an opportunity like this. You went through the process, you submitted your application, you read as much information as you could through the web or other sources. So when we originally started the residency showcase, we were thinking, what do students need? What opportunities are they missing? And how can we better support the students who are coming to our institution?
Our goal is to make sure that we present HMS and all our programs as opportunities for people who may not have thought it was an opportunity for them.
Could you gauge how well supported the residents were?
People have a preconceived fear when they hear the Harvard name, and I found like the experience was completely different than that. The advice I got here really helped me when it was time to start the interview process. It is useful to talk to people from those different programs and kind of get a feel for like what they offer. At the end of the day, they're all great places, but the vibe will just be a little bit different, and you can kind of have an opportunity to talk to people from those places in a relaxed environment, which I don't think you get in a lot of places.
I think this is a low stakes opportunity for them to get to know us. And we say it up front, everything you ask and we talk about today is just free advice. It's a mentor, mentee, coach, sponsor, somebody who's trying to get you across to get to the best place and opportunity that you have.
We also thought about, well, maybe it'd be great to have sort of specialized sessions where our pediatricians can meet over here and our surgeons can meet over here and our emergency physicians can meet over here. And so they were hearing sort of this global discussion, but then we really tailored down specifically to information that the students may need when it comes to their particular area of interest.
They have the small group sessions where you can talk to the specialty specific people. That's important because every specialty has kind of a different approach to the interview process.
The reason I do this is that I grew up with not a lot of knowledge about how the world works and how to present yourself and how to do in an interview. When I went through the process, I was very unpolished. I should have been more prepared, and I didn't have someone coaching me through the steps, but I was definitely smart enough to be here. And so that's the difference, is the things that are untaught are things that you can garner from being at the showcase.
Thank you for all your support and the advice. I really appreciate your
The feedback that we've gotten has been just overwhelmingly positive, because students say, hey, I didn't know that this was an option for me. After coming to the program, I feel like this is a place where I can see myself training and being happy. And they can start to see that this is, again, that warm, nurturing environment that actually cares about you as the individual.